I decided to go to SIU because it was close to home and I'm familiar with the coach and staff and all the players there.